praise your name, you are worthy of praise.
Nobody can pull you and say, hey, let's go. God brought you.
Amen.
Even if someone gives you a phone call, God brought you. And he has brought you in the day of covenant of long life.
Amen.
Watch this. If everyone has been dying young in your family, because you have stand in God for them today, no one die young anymore.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The ground you are standing, we call it grace ground.
Hallelujah.
And you know what is grace? God in the race.
Amen.
When God run your race, everything is settled.
Amen.
We are winners. We don't lose.
Amen.
And I know anywhere you have lost any battle, from today, that will be the last in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whatever thing you have lost, my God is bringing it back in sevenfold in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This week, write it down. Before I see you, you will call me for testimony.
Amen.
I'm too confident, sir. I know what he told me today.
I believe you, sir.
Before I see you, sir, ma, you will call me for your testimony.
Amen.
And it's this week.
Amen.
I don't know what I've kept you standing there, but everything is set to this week.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Brethren, Jesus is winning.
Yes,
Satan is losing.
Amen.
Jesus is winning.
Amen.
Satan is losing.
Amen.
He's increasing us daily.
Amen.
And we are going higher daily.
Amen.
Brethren, we love you, and on behalf of the church, I personally love you.
Amen.
If you, my phone is open 24/7, call me. One shake 1,000. Two people shake 10,000. Let's come together and worry together. This is your land. Anyhow you come, God has brought you here.
Amen.
Don't make news.
Amen.
Not to make noise.
Hallelujah.
And that will be your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are happy. I want to see you after the service. Just sit down right there. I'll talk to you one after the other. Brethren, celebrate God. Thank you, because of the truth, better is the end of the dream than the beginning of the Lord. We celebrate you, Lord. We appreciate you. Thank you, sweet Holy Spirit of God. In Jesus' precious name, we are praying.
Amen.
Please, before close the service, just clap for the choir for me. Mission of Embassy starts on Wednesday.
Yes,
and on Friday, this commission, this assembly here is 4 years.
Yes.
And we are celebrating together. Please, I want every one of you to be available on Friday. Please, everybody come and celebrate what God is doing.
Yes.
People want it to close, but God raises up.
Amen.
So let's come together and celebrate God.
Amen.
Let's come together and celebrate God on Friday, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m.
Amen.
But Wednesday and Thursday, it's 7 to 8:30 p.m. But on Friday, 7 to 9 p.m. Once again, Father, we thank you. As your people go, Lord, into the tenth month, the double grace that the inside that month we work for everyone in thy name of Jesus Christ. Father, we celebrate you, Lord. Every sickness and disease, every kind of sadness that you have come with,